students, welcome back to my channel. I am Professor Sasikala Santosh from Sakti Institute. Today I am going to tell you about compound words. What is meant by compound words? Sometimes we used to say two words together, that is known as compound words. Today we are going to see some of the compound nouns with sentences. Okay, shall we go to our class? Compound words. Duty free. What is meant by duty free? I bought a cell from duty free shop. That means I bought a cell where they are not putting duty. That means they have what? Custom duty they are not putting. They are not charging extra. Second one is well to do. Priya is a well to do lady. That means Priya is a rich lady. Kitchen garden. My mummy is working in kitchen garden. That means my mummy is doing work in the kitchen garden. That means garden backside of my house. Woodwork. The woodwork in this house is beautiful. That means the woodwork, carpentry in this house is beautiful. All clear. As the engine received the all clear signal, he started the train. That means he started the train after hearing the all clear signal. All clear means line is clear. Blackboard. Blackboard is used in classrooms. We use blackboard in classrooms. Bloodshed. I hate bloodshed even in a holy sacrifice. I don't want to see bloodshed. That means oozing blood. Even in a holy sacrifice. Breadwinner. Mr. Ramki is the breadwinner of his family. That means Mr. Ramki is a person who is earning and looking after his family. Dancing bird. Peacock is a dancing bird. We all know that peacock is a dancing bird. So note down everything clearly, read nicely and try to speak in English fluently. Thank you.